What is the meaning of pranayama? What is the difference between breathing exercises and pranayama? What is the difference between the breath and prana? My name is Radhika Shah Grovan, and I am the author of Mastering Pranayama. Pranayama is a composite of two Sanskrit words. Prana means vitality, the essence of the life force, and ayama means mastery, control, or regulation. Pranayama is thus the mastery over the life force. From a practical perspective, pranayama is also the mastery over the pauses in breath. For instance, the transition between exhalation, inhalation, and exhalation. So what is the difference between breathing exercises and pranayama? Breathing exercises are very useful, but they are superficial. They are not considered to be pranayama. They prepare you for pranayama. Pranayama practices are deeper and can be done mentally. For instance, through pranayama, you can open a blocked energy channel, sushumna, and awaken the dormant energy in the body. This is not possible through breathing exercises. And what is the difference between breath and prana? One of the most obvious aspects of prana is the breath, but the breath is not prana. Breath is air. An inflated balloon is also filled with air, but it is not living. It has no intelligence. Prana is living, full of light and intelligence. You can fill a balloon with air. It doesn't become a living being. But if you have prana, you are living and full of light. So if the breath were a horse, then prana would be the rider. It is prana that guides and directs the functions of the body, including respiration. I hope you enjoyed this video. It is a part of a series, Mastering Pranayama. If you like this, you can also subscribe to our channel.